Hey there mga kabahay! Welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is me, Leslie Lazarte, your friendly real estate broker. Today, I've got something incredible and exciting to share with you all. We are about to take you to an exclusive house tour of this beautiful and stunning single-attached home here in the heart of Trece Martires, Cavite. But this isn't just any house tour video. We are going to take you to this affordable single-attached home for as low as 19,000 pesos per month. Yes, you heard me right, guys. This home, this complete finished home, is super affordable through Pag-IBIG financing for as low as 19,000 pesos per month. So if you are dreaming of owning a complete finished single-attached home, then stay and watch this video. Welcome to Luisa Model here in Golden Horizon, Trece Martires, Cavite. The exact location of Golden Horizon is in Barangay Hugo Perez in Trece Martires, Cavite. The location is very prime because we are only less than an hour away from Metro Manila via the Cavite Laguna Expressway or the Calax. Kung tayo po ay pupunta sa Calax from Golden Horizon, the travel time is at least 15 to 20 minutes. So ganyan lang po kalapit ang distance ni Golden Horizon to Cavite Laguna Expressway. This beautiful home at my back is the Luisa Single Attached Model here in Golden Horizon. It's located in the Face Manors. We call it Manors in Golden Horizon. Luisa Model comes in two variations. We have the Luisa with balcony and we have the Luisa without balcony. Now, the lot area for Luisa is 96 square meters. So, yung property line po ninyo would be from here. So, here you have your firewall up to here at the front and hanggang dito. So, like I said, it's a beautiful house with a very big lot. The lot is 96 square meters and you have a provision for one carport and you still have an extra space for a garden or a lanai. Diba? Napakaganda. As you can see, the house comes in modern, complete finish. The roofing is turned over as long span roofing and yung ating construction is concrete hollow blocks. Traditional tayo, matibay po talaga kasi meron tayong mga pundasyon at merong mga biga. So as you can see here, the house is very beautiful, very stylish, very modern. The lot area is 96 square meters and the floor area is 62 to 66 square meters. Kapag Luisa with balcony, by the way, the floor area is 62 square meters. But if you will buy the Luisa without balcony, the floor area is 66 square meters. So tara, pasukin natin ang bahay. We are here in the Manors at Golden Horizon, featuring Luisa turnover unit. So again, Luisa model, we have two variations. We have Luisa with balcony and the other one is Luisa without balcony. So let's start with Luisa with balcony. Our regular lot is 96 square meters. So your property line, 96 square meters will be from here. Yan, mula sa firewall hanggang dito po sa may poste. And hanggang dito naman ang inyong property line. Hanggang dito po. Yan, yung may halaman na yan hanggang dun sa likod. So, kasya po dito ang one carport. Malawak pa actually yung carport ninyo. Kasyang-kasyang SUV or van. Walang problema, no? Ang ganda. Malaki yung lote, 96 square meters. You can really maximize your space. And here, you have a front garden. Ang sukat ng front garden natin is actually 3.5 hanggang 4 meters. So, 4 meters po ito mula dito. Mula doon sa wall hanggang dito sa iyong magiging property line. So, malaki pa to. You can actually convert this into a lanai. Pwede mong gawing barbecue or tambayan area. Lagyan mo ng mga umbrella, tables and chairs. And what's nice about Luisa model, single attach, you can actually put fence and gate after turnover. Sample, this is a Luisa model. Look at that. It's so beautiful, very modern, very simple, pero ang ganda po kapag na-turn over na yung bahay sa inyo. So, pasukin natin. Ang turnover natin, by the way, is leveled soil. Lupa lang po yung ating lot kapag tin-turn over. So, this area is your carport. Again, may one carport tayo, pero kung malaki pang lote mo, maraming tayong corner lot unit, pwedeng dalawang kotse ang kasya. Okay, so this is your lanai. Napakita ko na rin quickly yung ating likod. So, meron tayong service area sa likod. 2 meters po itong service area. Malaki po itong service area. You can actually extend your kitchen sa likod. Pwede mo itong gawing dirty kitchen and service area. Complete finish tayo. Pag sinabing complete, may ceiling, may pintura, may partition, may tiles ang bahay. So, ganun kaganda itong Luisa model. Wala ka nang iisipin. Lahat kasama na. Lilipatan mo na lang, gamit na lang talaga, di ba? Ang ganda. So, the color is very vibrant. So, now, light blue and cream and brown. Accent yung brown. And then, our roofing is made of long span roofing, colored long span roofing. And modern yung design. So, pasukin natin ang bahay. So, our main door is made of painted metal door. So, bakal po yung ating main door. Very sturdy, no? Matibay. Hindi siya nabubulok. Maganda. And, wow! This is your wide living area. So, malawak ang living area mo. I like na meron ng mga tiles, no? We have 60 by 60 centimeter ceramic tiles na glossy. Yeah, that's our flooring on the ground floor. And our walls are already painted finish. Yan. So, let's start with our living area. So, ipakita ko sa inyo, yan yung ating main door. That's where I came from. So, this is your living area. We have outlets and yung light sockets. Kasama na po yan upon turnover. And one thing that I noticed about the house is mataas yung floor to ceiling height niya. It's actually 2.8 meters. So, can you imagine that? The standard is just 2.6. But this house has a height of 2.8. So, hindi mainit yung bahay. Hindi siya makulob, no? And you have this beautiful powder-coated aluminum sliding windows that gives the house natural light, no? Yan, malaki yung ating mga bintana. So, yan. This is the living area and this is your dining. And one thing that I like also, and I'm sure magugustuhan ng lahat sa inyo, na yung kitchen and dining mo, hindi ka agad yon ang bubungad pagpasok mo sa main door. Am I right? Diba? So, kadalasan, ang mga bahay na hindi sobrang laki, pagpasok mo, kusina ka agad. But no, this Luisa model, slightly hidden, nakatago muna ang dining and kitchen area. Okay, so moving along, this is your dining area. Yan, cashed po dito ang 6 to 8 seater na dining set. And it has a sliding door that leads to your lanai. So, kung meron kayong mga bisita, perfect po itong lanai area nyo hanggang dito yan. So, meron kang mga 2 meters na lanai. Kung gusto mo magkaroon ng outdoor barbecue dining area. So, yan. So, that's your outdoor dining and you have your indoor dining. And you have your kitchen. So, very basic ang kitchen natin pero complete na rin siya. So, you have here your stainless sink. You have your tiled kitchen counter. And you have your base cabinet in your kitchen.
Ayan, complete na rin yung ceiling natin. Yung ceiling natin is painted steel deck. Ayan, may pintura na siya. Then yung ating mga interior walls are painted finish. Ayan, I like everything about this house. Wala akong masasabi na hindi ko nagustuhan. Ang ganda po talaga ng bahay. Sinasabi ko sa inyo, pag mayroon akong magandang bahay, ipinapakita ko sa inyo kung bakit eh. This door leads to your laundry and service area. So, bakal din po ito, painted metal door sa likod. Buksan lang natin, medyo tigas siya. Ayan, wow. Ah, lakas ng hangin po dito. 2 meters ang sukat ng ating likuran. So, 2 meters po ito. And your property line is from here hanggang dito. Hanggang doon. Diba, meron ka pang carport dyan. Ayan. So, you can convert this area into your dirty kitchen or laundry and service area. Pwede nyo pong ipasarado ito kapag na-turn over. On with the house tour, you have one toilet and bath in the ground floor. So, the toilet and bath comes in complete finish. Yan, may tiles na tayo sa ground floor, then sa walls. And I like that may lavatory tayo, then you have here your toilet bowl. At may kasama na rin siyang tissue holder and soap holder. Yan. Kasama na rin yung ating shower head and yung ating gripo. Yan. So everything about the toilet is complete. May ceiling, may pintura, may tiles. So pituan natin, kahoy siya. So painted wooden door tayo. So once you go up, you would notice yung hagdanan natin is metal. Painted metal stairs, and then kahoy yung ating apakan with metal support po yan. So one thing that I noticed, very modern, this is actually metal para may chance si buyer na i-convert this into tempered glass. Kasi diba nga modern yung mga design na uso ngayon. So kung gusto mo itong i-convert into glass, tempered glass, pwedeng-pwede. So very sturdy, matibay po yung hagdanan natin. Mataas yung ating mga ceiling. Yun ang napansin ko na nag-e-echo yung boses ko. So, ganito kakapal yung ating slab. Makapal yung slab natin sa second floor, no? Yan. So, once you reach the second floor, you will have 3 bedrooms and a hallway and a toilet and bath. Yun naman ang maganda sa Luisa compared to Cecilia, the other house model. Wala kasing toilet si Cecilia sa second floor. Ito, meron na siya. So, this is the toilet and bath on the second floor. Same finishes tayo. Same lang din yung sukat niya. And I like na may hallway siya. Hindi ka agad mga rooms. And you have your master's bedroom. Bedroom number 1 and bedroom number 2. So, I'll show you first bedroom number 1. Yan. Sakto lang din yung sukat ng mga kwarto natin. Yung flooring natin, by the way, is vinyl planks. Wooden vinyl planks yung design. Kasama na rin po yan sa turnover. Fully painted tayo. Then you have this big sliding windows. Then may mga outlet po tayo kasama. Yan. Kasama rin yung mga socket natin. Then this is bedroom number 2. Yan. Yung mga provision for aircon kasama na rin. May outlet tayo. Pwede mong ilagay dito yung aircon kung window type. Ayan. So, same lang yung ating finish with other bedroom. And this is the master's bedroom. Ayan. Malaki yung ating master's bedroom. Kasha dito ang queen size bed to king size na bed. And you have an access sa balcony. Ayan. So, the balcony also has tiles. So, that's one of the good thing about Luisa. No, hindi siya maliit yung bahay. Actually, find the house adequate. No, sakto lang yung sukat niya for a small starting family or even a big family of 3 to 5. So, sakto siya. Okay, so let's check out the dressed up model. So, let's go ahead and check the Luisa dressed up model. So, yung ating dressed up model is the Luisa without balcony. Actually, guys, you can actually buy this without balcony para malaki yung master's bedroom. And you can actually add balcony after turnover. So, later on, pwede mo rin siyang lagyan. So, maganda pa rin siya. And you can retain the size of the room sa second floor. So, let's go and check out the Luisa without balcony. So, same na same lang yung turnover nila.
And here you can see yung sukat ng mga rooms. Yan. Wow. So this is your living area. Yan. And this is your dining. Like I said, guys, I like na nakatago yung dining natin. Ayan. So you can see, it's very nice. Then you have here your sliding door that leads to your outdoor dining kung meron kayong mga bisita. Yan. Then meron kayong kitchen. Di ba, may ref. Then you can put here your range hood. Yan. And here is your living area. I like na malaki yung living area. You can actually put L-type na couch. Walang problema. And you can put your TV over here. Yan. Very nice ang pagkaka-layout ni Louisa Dressed Up Model. Yan. Yung ceiling natin, may mga design na siya. Check natin yung ating toilet. For the toilet, still the same. Wala masyadong binago. Yan. Kitay naman natin ang mga rooms para makita ninyo kung paano dinisignan, diba? Sukat ng mga kama. So once you reach the second floor, here are the sizes of the rooms. Wow, di ba kanina parang ang liit ng kwarto, pero sakto lang po siya. Di ba? You have a single bed, may space pa. You can put the cabinet over here. Very nice. Kung meron kayong anak, kwarto bagay sa kanya yung room na yon, study area. So ito naman yung toilet and bath natin sa second floor. Yan. And let's check out the other rooms. So this is bedroom number 2. Yan. This is queen size bed, if I'm not mistaken, or double size. Saktong-sakto lang din siya. May space pa, oh, for a bedside table. And you can put cabinet over here. So, again, guys, kapag wala kang balcony na Louisa, malaki yung space mo kasi hindi to mababawasan. But if may balcony, mababawasan to. So, you can get the Louisa without balcony, then later on, pwede niyang pa-upgrade or pagawan ng balcony. And here is your master's bedroom with a queen size bed. Yan. So parang same lang sila ng sukat ng isang rooms.